What will be the partial pressure of oxygen and carbon dioxide in the atmospheric air compared to those in the alveolar air? The partial pressure of oxygen is lesser and carbon dioxide is higher. The partial pressure of oxygen is higher, whereas the partial pressure of carbon dioxide is lesser. The partial pressure of oxygen and carbon dioxide is higher. Last option is the partial pressure of oxygen and carbon dioxide is lesser. So students, in this question, they have given the partial pressure of oxygen and carbon dioxide. We need to compare. So either in the atmosphere or in the alveolar, which is greater and which is lesser. So the answer is always the partial pressure of oxygen in the atmosphere will be more, and the partial pressure of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, it will always be less when compared to the partial pressure in the alveoli. So the partial pressure of oxygen in the atmospheric air is always higher when compared to the partial pressure of the oxygen in the alveoli. So in the atmosphere, the partial pressure of oxygen will be 159 millimeter of mercury. Whereas in the alveoli, the partial pressure of oxygen will be 104. So here, again, due to difference in the partial pressure of oxygen, there will be diffusion of oxygen from the atmosphere into the alveoli. Whereas the partial pressure of carbon dioxide, it will always be less in the atmosphere when compared into the alveoli. So the partial pressure of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, it is always less, but it is around 0.3 millimeter of mercury. So it is around 0.3 millimeter of mercury in the atmosphere. But in the alveoli, it will be 40 millimeter of mercury. So there is a huge difference in the partial pressure of carbon dioxide. So in the atmosphere, it is just 0.3 millimeter of mercury, whereas in the alveoli, it is 40 millimeter. So the carbon dioxide, which is present in the alveoli, diffuses out into the atmosphere, and oxygen, which is more in the atmosphere, diffuses into the lungs. So this is how the exchange takes place, and mainly it is due to the difference in the partial pressure. So the answer for this question would be the partial pressure of oxygen is higher in the atmosphere when compared to alveoli, whereas the partial pressure of carbon dioxide is lesser in the atmosphere when compared to the alveoli.